Now, bring down the bridges.
Take this.
I feel
You'll
much
be fine.
Better now. Thank you. I will follow your command.
Zero!
I will follow your command.
Hit their position! Hit them! Fall back! Ooh!
You'll be fine.
We have breaking news in the war against the rebels. Earlier tonight, a rebel stronghold was successfully captured by our troops. The head of the group is one of the most prominent leaders and symbols of the underground resistance, none other than the brother of the alleged Freedom Phantom. The Phantom has been unmasked. His real name is Christopher Stone, a 32-year-old plumber. After a brief interrogation by our intelligence officers, the brother, Troy Stone, confessed to his participation in many crimes carried out by the rebel group. Now repentant, Troy Stone has agreed to send a plea to his brother to stop further terrorist activities. We take you live to a press conference at City Hall.
Citizens of New York, a dark chapter in your history is drawing to a close. Here now is the brother of the Freedom Phantom, with a special plea to his brother to desist from further fighting.
My brother and I, we were just bored, and we sort of drifted into crime at a young age due to a lack of direction or ideals and playing video games all night, violent ones. The society we grew up in kind of abandoned us, you know, but it's never too late to straighten out. So Chris, for my sake, and the sake of the new system, I beg you to stop your terrorist activities. Okay, just surrender to the authorities, and they'll treat you fairly. The Soviet government gives you their word of honor. Just please do as they ask.
It is obvious that the heroic Soviet army has
Everything
once again...
Everything I said was lies! They forced me, Chris! Don't believe this stinking propaganda! Keep fighting! Set us all free! Get your hands...
My Stalin's beard!
And now to the weather for tomorrow. I hear it is getting colder, Comrade Ilyana?
Excellent work. Your handling of the command center was very effective at quelling further advances by the Soviets. Well done indeed.
Yeah, well, it's not all good news, Jones. Tell him. Tell him what happened. We're seriously hurting here.
I'm sorry to have to tell you, Chris, but your brother is dead. Shortly after he appeared on television, he was taken to Governor's Island. We understand that he was executed personally by General Tatarin. It is said that he died like a man, without a flinch or tear. I know it is painful, but you can be proud of him.
Man, I can't take this! Tatarin's gonna pay for killing Troy. He's gonna regret he ever stepped foot in New York. I say we hit him with everything we've got and-
Bags? Chris, I'm sorry. I know it hurts, but we need to keep a cool head. We don't want to do anything irrational. Yet, I have a strange feeling about this.
Yes, well, you must understand that the only action now that will truly hurt the Soviet agenda is to assassinate Tatarin. Eliminating him will spread chaos in the Soviet ranks and give way to a united American resistance.
Oh, that's a brilliant plan, Jones. What do? Invite ourselves over for a cocktail, then slip some cyanide in his vodka? No, we're gonna need some serious firepower to take him down. That guy's got his eye on every rat and cockroach on the island.
Jones might be right. If we did manage to remove Tatarin, it could be the turning point for our cause. Let's double-check our intelligence. There has to be a way to get him. After yesterday's hit on their installations, they'll be expecting company. This will need to be a surgical strike. We can't risk sending in a squad. I'm afraid this is a solo operation.
Or a two-man operation. Yo, I know this is personal, Chris, and that's cool, kid, but if you need me, I'm with you all the way, buddy. Bring on Tatarin and his boys. I got plenty of bullets for him.
I quite agree with Isabella. This mission calls for stealth, not ham-handed bravado. There's a sniper rifle in the weapons gallery. Chris, I'll arrange for a rowboat to the island. You must assassinate Tatarin.
Thank you. Yeah. This is not a drill! Avenge the death of our beloved general!
You have no options left, Kreese. There is only one way out for you now. I will see to that personally. Wish any further bloodshed in Izmir. We have won, Kreese. You must stay. Your cause has ended.
Crazy, not Do not make me angry, Christopher. I have tried to reason with you. Do not try my patience further! I know there is doubt in your heart. Lay down your weapon, and we will resolve this in a civilized manner. Punish you for your impudence. Your struggle ends here. I do not have time for this foolishness, Christopher. I have more important matters to attend to. Let us end this quickly. Foolish bravery will cost you your life, Grace. Enough! My patience is at an end. You will live to regret your actions.